2021 Honda Africa Twin, definitive full-sized adventurer. Introducing the 2021 Honda Africa Twin. Comprehensively updated for 2021 with harder-edged off-road performance from a lighter chassis, slim rally-style bodywork, and revised riding position, the newly 5 Euros compliant engine's capacity was also increased, boosting power and torque. A 6-axis inertial measurement unit was introduced to manage riding modes and HSDC, as well as 3 additional systems: cornering ABS, wheelie control, rear lift control, plus cornering detection functionality on the DCT version. A new full-color 6.5-inch TFT touchscreen incorporated Apple CarPlay registered trademark and Bluetooth connectivity, the new dual LED headlights. Feature daytime running lights, DRL and cruise control was fitted as standard. 2021 sees the addition of the much-loved Pearl Glare White Tricolor color scheme, previously only available on the CRF 1100L Africa Twin Adventure Sports version, for the Africa Twin itself. 2021 Honda Africa Twin key features: it's been over 3 decades since the Honda XR-V 650 Africa Twin first rolled into Europe, and while the motorcycle that now bears its name launched in 2016 as the CRF 1000L Africa Twin was a brand new machine from the wheels up, it fully inherited the essence and spirit of what made the original so popular. It was the balance between power and weight that was at the heart of the original bike's appeal, just as it was for the new model. With its unique, athletic appearance, an enjoyable, usable engine and capable, comfortable chassis, the CRF 1000L Africa Twin proved itself a true modern-day all-rounder and has been hugely popular with round-the-world adventurers, around-town commuters and weekend tourers alike. 2018 saw the Africa Twin, in both manual transmission and dual-clutch transmission DCT form, receive throttle-by-wire TBW control, plus 3 riding modes, expanded Honda selectable torque control HSDC options, as well as intake and exhaust development for improved engine response and sound. The platform also expanded the Africa Twin Adventure Sports, with the same updates but featuring improved wind protection, greater tank range, and longer travel suspension, extended the machine even further into long-range territory. Building on strong European and global demand for both models, with over 87,000 sold worldwide since its 2016 relaunch, 2020 was a landmark year for the evolution of the Africa Twin. The touring comfort, technology and ability of the CRF 1100L Africa Twin Adventure Sports were further enhanced, adding the option of Showa electronically equipped ride adjustment, Showa EERA. Meanwhile, the CRF 1100L Africa Twin itself was comprehensively redrawn with an aggressive, compact rally style, and even sharper off-road focus. Packing more power and torque, it was also significantly lighter, in keeping with the first principles set out all those years ago. The 2020 CRF 1100L Africa Twin was given a sharply renewed focus on off-road core ability, that brought with it the look and feel of a true rally machine. Smaller, slimmer and 4 kilograms lighter than the previous model, it offered even more athletic performance, thanks also to changes to the engine, which produced 7% more peak power, 6% more peak torque, and much greater strength everywhere in the rev range. It also became Honda's first 5 Euros compliant engine. The frame was completely revised and featured a new bolt-on aluminum subframe.